I have been waiting for this moment to happen. And it's right now.